it should all be electrified by 2040. I'm convinced about that. But of course, there is a lot of work to be done, but I'm convinced, yes.
This is kind of the first example that we are moving fast forward. We do have to make sure that it's safe. People will not fly if they don't trust it. But 20 years from now, it is 20 years. It's both really short term in one way, but it also gives us 20 years of development trying it out.